out emissions from all sectors, including transportation, agriculture, heavy industry, and of course, fossil fuels.